How to create soft light for food photography with a flash. First, position your flash about 3 feet from your food, then diffuse it. The closer you put the diffuser to the food, the softer your light will be. Set your camera's white balance to daylight or flash for the most natural looking color. You can always adjust this later in Lightroom. Set your scene, style, and shoot. And that's exactly